So the next pose in our Insomnia series is a supported shoulder stand. This pose is miraculous for calming and rejuvenating anytime during the day, not just before bed. So to come into it, we're going to use in this variation a blanket. We're using this right underneath the shoulders so that the neck is not flattened on the floor. Again, if you have cervical spine issues or if you have certain conditions such as heart conditions or certain conditions such as glaucoma, you should check with your doctor before you do this pose. Also, if you're pregnant, maybe don't do this one if you're later in your pregnancy. It's a good rule of thumb to check with your doctor before you begin any kind of yoga practice. So, coming onto our blanket, I'm going to place my shoulders right at the edge, and then I'm going to come on up into my shoulder stand, placing the hands on the lower part of my back. I'm going to engage the Jalandhara Bandha by pressing as my chin comes toward my chest, I'm going to press back so that the back of my head is supporting a little bit of my weight. I'm just going to let my feet hang in the air, comfy and cozy. And if you like, you can practice any variation you like with the legs and shoulder stand. Stay here as long as you're comfortable, breathing in and out through the nose, keeping the breath long and strong. And when you're ready, with control, go ahead and roll down. You might want to take a moment, staying horizontal, before you roll to your right. And come back to easy pose.